Quran is a guidance. So what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Inna haza al-Quran yahdil lillati hiya aqwam. Indeed, this Quran is a guidance to which most suitable and gives good tidings to the believers who do righteous deeds, that they will have a great reward. We see that Quran is a guidance to that which it's aqwam, that which is most correct, most suitable, meaning the best way of life. We see that in life, there are many times we find ourselves, making decision. We don't know whether to go this way or that way, or there are so many difficulties and trials that we experience. So the Quran is a guidance, a person to the best option. So a person cannot be on the straight path. A person cannot be doing what is right until and unless they take guidance from the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because Quran guides to that which is aqwam. So in hadith we learn that Ka'b radiallahu anhu, he said, hold fast to the Quran because it sharpens of the intellect. You might have seen many kids or elder people, younger people, they memorize Quran. How come? Because their mind is so sharp, meaning it keeps the intellect sharp, and it is a light of wisdom, and it is a source of knowledge. It is most recent book revealed by most merciful, and Allah revealed in Torah said, O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I will reveal upon you a new Torah that will open blind eyes, deaf ears and heedless hearts. This is why hold on to the Quran. And the fact is that the person who strives even a little bit to understand the Quran, that definitely their life will be transformed. And Quran gives good news to those people who believe and who do good deeds, good news, and they will have a great reward. So we see that Quran gives hope to us. It saves us from the despair. Many people, they have grief, sorrow. Here, when you start reading it, understanding it, it will give you a refreshing. It is a peace and tranquility with the Quran. Jazakallah khairan kaseera.